You are watching a dynamic performance sport which has come of age in the last decade. It began here in the United States in 1984 with the world's first National Aerobic Championship. What you're about to watch is the best of the best, as national aerobic champions from 33 countries will show the world what may well be the toughest 2 minutes in sports. From San Diego, California, it's the 1995 World Aerobic Championship. Brought to you by Freeman Cosmetics. Nature, it works. And by Gerstam Floor Systems, the official floor of World Aerobic Champions. I'm Brian Drebber, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to the 6th annual World Aerobic Championship Finals. This event continues to grow in size and stature, and these finals will be seen in over 160 countries worldwide. Joining me once again, my colleague, the president of the Women's Sports Foundation, Ms. Wendy Hilliard. Wendy, what can we expect to see here?
Well, Brian, we have the best athletes in the sport here with us in San Diego, vying for the most sought-after title in competitive aerobics. Now, one of the most exciting stories is the anticipated rematch in the men's individual event between two-time world aerobic champion Alessandro Paiva of Brazil, Olympic athlete Alexandro Vigilardi, and Japan's Kenichiro Nomura, a five-year veteran of this World Aerobic Championship. But look for great competition in the mixed pairs, tri-team, and the women's individual event.
It should be very exciting, and it appears as though the judges have taken their places. The World Aerobic Championships will begin with the mixed pair event right after this. We're coming to you from the 6th annual World Aerobic Championship, where this week national aerobic champions from 33 countries competed in preliminary and semifinal events, narrowing the field for the finals. Here are the standings for the mixed pairs. France finished up in 10th place. In 9th place is Japan. Argentina was 8th. Italy ended up 7th. 6th place goes to the mixed pair from the United States. Helena Cordoso and Claudio Costa Franzen, the defending world aerobic champions from Brazil, almost didn't make it through their routine after a tragic misstep, but nonetheless managed an impressive fifth place finish. Chile's Sandra Arriagada and Jaime Salgado finished in fourth on this, their second consecutive trip to the World Aerobic Championship. Leaving the husband and wife mixed pair from Australia to go up against national mixed pair champions from Brazil and Spain.
First up, the mixed pair representing Spain. Please welcome Alba de las Heras and Jonathan Canadas.
1995 has been a banner year for this mixed pair from Spain. They have won championships in Genoa and Tokyo on the road to these World Aerobic Championship finals.
And Brian, this opening is the ultimate loaded planche, utilizing balance and strength.
Out of control.
There.
See, you're using your flexibility in those straddle jumps. Now here are their compulsory push-ups. Little shoulder action there. Now watch this one-hand press. Extremely difficult. Here we are, Maya Shishinova to one-arm push-ups. Now this is an interesting use of music for their compulsory abdominals. Combination.
mixed pair from Spain. I'd say good, but not great.
And here we're seeing some of their aerobic content, right into some nice switch splits right to the floor. This couple had very good strength and flexibility, but nothing exceptional.
And now the scores for the mixed pair representing Spain. Alba de las Heras and Jonathan Canadas. Skill, 89. Presentation, 71.5. Their total score, 160.5. 160.5. And now, please welcome the national aerobic champions from Brazil, Regiane Silva and Eduardo Hope.
This mixed pair from Brazil has been working for 4 years for a shot at a world title and hope to follow in a long line of Brazilian world aerobic champions.
Does not stop. Very clean and strong abs. Oh, that was incredible, Brian. They have such strength in their routine. Now look at this series of straddle jumps. Her flexibility and the height of the gentleman right into a Shushanova.
Now the scores for the mixed pair representing Brazil, Eduardo Hopp and Regiane Silva. Skill, 90. Presentation, 75.5. Their total score, 165.5. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the national aerobic champions from Australia, Kim Della Bona and Robert Della Bona.
Our final competitors in these mixed pair finals are a married couple from Australia. While they've competed in past World Aerobic Championships, the future remains uncertain for these two fun-loving Aussies, who said they're planning to retire after this one last shot for the gold.
Usually used.
competition. They look like they're having fun.
Party people!
Yeah! Oh, this is a great combination. Very original for the push-ups. Jumping jacks. Very cool combination.
Ooh, somebody stop me!
Brian, very interesting, but I think their skill level is a little bit low to take on the gold.
I like the kiss at the end of their routine, though.
This team was fun, great musical interpretation, but a slight lack in technical skill.
And now, the scores for the mixed pair representing Australia. Kim and Robert Dalabona. Skill, 85. Presentation, 68.5. Their total score, 153.5. Ladies and gentlemen, with a total point score of 165.5, the gold medal goes to Eduardo Holt and Lejane Silva, representing Brazil. With a total point score of 160.5, the silver medal goes to Alibaba Davis Hennis and Jonathan Canadas, representing Spain. With a total point score of 153.5, the bronze medal goes to Kim Dalabona and Robert Dalabona, representing Australia.
The 6th Annual World Aerobic Championship will return in a moment with the women's individual event. The 6th Annual World Aerobic Championship continues now with the women's individual event. Here were the standings coming into the finals. In 10th was Natalie Zukova of Russia. Vanessa Torres of Puerto Rico finished in 9th. Elaine Alfano brought the United States an 8th place finish, a 7th place for Olga Sipkova of the Czech Republic. In 6th was Yuriko Ito of Japan. In 4th was the 1994 silver medalist Paolo Minutolo of Argentina, a fierce competitor whose gold medal dreams will have to wait another year.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the national aerobic champion from Finland. Please welcome Tuuli Matinsalo.
Hey!
swimmer from Australia, a veteran from Brazil, and a World Cup champion from Spain to pan for gold.
First up, the national aerobic champion from Brazil. Please welcome Olga Cardoso.
First up in the women's individual event is Olga Cardoso. Olga has two chances to take home the gold, first in this women's individual event, and later in the tri-teams competition.
Ha! She had a touchdown with her foot there, but that's a great one-hand press.
Tiny but very powerful Olga Cardoso.
Incredible flexibility. Comes from her rhythmic gymnastics background. Wow, a little sexy in the push-ups there. She touched down there, but it was a great move. She has such upper body strength. Here we have her compulsory kicks, showing that great flexibility.
And now the scores for the women's individual national aerobic champion representing Brazil, Olga Cardoso. Skill, 90. Presentation, 72. Her total score, 162. 162. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here is the national aerobic champion from Australia. Please welcome Patsy Tierney.
Australian Patsy Tierney's background in classical ballet and rhythmic gymnastics are two very good reasons she's here tonight, competing in her first World Aerobic Championship.
Huh. And Brian, can we talk extension? Very powerful. Gonna be you. You know, my sport's rhythmic gymnastics, and you can see why she's got such great flexibility. And that was super.
Getting right out there.
It's going to pay off, but she has wonderful flexibility in her legs. Look at that push through the split.
And her presentation.
You know you want me.
Very nice. Now, Brian, I don't know what you call these push-ups, but they're supposed to be compulsory. Hip-hop, 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 hip-hop
athletic.
As you can see here, she's demonstrating her extension, but she really pulls everything off. Very powerful leaps and great facial expression.
And now the scores for the women's individual national aerobic champion from Australia, Patsy Tierney. Skill, 87.5. Presentation, 73.5. And her total score, 161. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our final competitor, the national aerobic champion from Spain. Please welcome Carmen Valderas.
Carmen Valderas Munoz from Valencia, Spain, comes to this World Aerobic Championship with an impressive array of recent titles, including the Aerobic World Cup in Tokyo.
Beautiful swish and split. She uses Spanish music, unlike the other athletes. Beautiful split to the Shushanova. Careful one-hand fall. She demonstrates overall strength, lower body and upper body. Brian, this is one of the best women's competitions I've ever seen. She was fabulous. Look at that height. Great flexibility and personality.
The scores for the women's individual national aerobic champion representing Spain. Skill, 94. Presentation, 72. Her total score, 166. The gold medal goes to Carmen Valderas, representing Spain. The silver medal goes to Olga Cardoso, representing Brazil. The bronze medal goes to Patsy Tierney, representing Australia.
Okay, don't go away. The 6th annual World Aerobic Championship will continue after this.
This is the most coveted prize in the sport of competitive aerobics, the World Aerobic Championship gold medal. Over the past 6 years, the World Aerobic Championship has emerged as the premier event in the sport with the world's top athletes. Now, as the sport continues to grow and new championships emerge, only the World Aerobic Championship can boast its position as the granddaddy of them all.
There are a number of international events in the sport of competitive aerobics and other world events as well, but truly the World Aerobic Championship stands alone as being the number one for competitive aerobic athletes. To win the gold medal here at the World Aerobic Championship is to say, I'm the best in competitive aerobics.
The credibility of being at this championship is very, very important.
A good show, an athletic show.
Well, you're looking at the best athletes in the world.
And it's becoming really important to be here.
Italia! Italia!
For us, the World Aerobic Championship is the most important event.
So this is the Mecca for us. It's always very exciting. It's very emotional.
And all this adrenaline is going. You have a minute and 50 seconds, and you're like...
A competitive aerobics routine is like running as hard as you can and jumping as hard as you can for 100 seconds, holding your hands above your head and smiling the entire time.
Et j'espère que ça va devenir un super sport reconnu par tous les médias dans le monde entier.
Seven nations comprise the Association of National Aerobic Championships worldwide, the organizing body of the World Aerobic Championship, and that number grows each year. If your country is not among them, contact the Association of National Aerobic Championships worldwide for information on establishing a National Aerobic Championship in your country and having your athletes compete in World Aerobic Championship 7. We'll return with more excitement from the 6th annual World Aerobic Championship after this. Welcome back, everybody. This men's individual event is shaping up to be one of the highlights of the 6th annual World Aerobic Championship. Here were the standings coming into the finals. Finishing in 10th place was Nick Beiler of Switzerland, with Sami Voskala of Finland finishing in 9th. 8th place belonged to Sebastian Prado of Chile, and 7th to Alain Court of France. Anton Scott of Australia managed a 6th place finish. Diego Arteaga, a former Olympic gymnast, had a particularly strong showing for Argentina. As did fourth place finisher Robertson Magalhães of Brazil, who has competed in every category during the last 7 years. Still in contention for the gold are three strong and capable athletes with diverse athletic backgrounds. Brazilian swimmer and two-time world aerobic champion Alessandro Paiva, former Italian gymnast Alexandro Villagiardi, and on deck, Japanese martial artist Kenichiro Nomura, ready to go for the gold for the 5th year in a row. Will he make it? We'll find out when the World Aerobic Championship returns in a moment. The 6th annual World Aerobic Championship continues now with the men's individual event, starting with Kenny Nomura of Japan.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the 1995 World Aerobic Championship continues with the men's individual finals. Please welcome the National Aerobic Men's Individual Champion representing Japan, Kenichiro Nomura.
Win or lose, Nomura said he's planning to retire after this, his 6th and final World Aerobic Championship, so he and his new wife can start a family.
Starting off with a little Beethoven and his signature jumps. Here we have a compulsory high kicks. Very clean.
Kenny's so cool.
Great combination.
Come on!
Beautiful switch split leap. You know, Brian, he is very clean this year. Now watch this press combination. A lot of control.
A lot of power.
Oh, I like that little step.
Boom.
great. Now look at this demonstration. It's kind of a takeoff of the body roll with two one-arm push-ups. He really had it all.
Now the scores for the men's individual finalist representing Japan, Kinichiro Nomura. Skill, 90.5. Presentation, 78. His total score out of a perfect score of 210 is 168.5. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our fifth competitor and the national aerobic champion representing Italy, Alessandro Villagiardi.
Italy's Alessandro Villagiardi won fifth place in gymnastics in the 1992 Olympic Games in Barcelona, switched sports, and is here at the World Aerobic Championship for the second consecutive year.
He's starting off with primarily aerobic content. Beautiful jump turn. He has such control on his presses. Get a little touchdown there. Little breakdance in action. Oh, Alessandro does those twisting through the floor better than anybody. Excellent.
Quite the showman and a favorite with the crowd.
Well, you know, no one can beat his upper body strength, but he also demonstrates great flexibility and very powerful jumps.
And now the scores for Alessandro Villagiardi from Italy. Skill, 92. Presentation, 75. And his total score, 167. And now, ladies and gentlemen, our final competitor, here to defend his title, is the first two-time world aerobic champion in the history of the sport. Representing Brazil, Alessandro Paiva.
Brazil's Alessandro Paiva made sports history last year as the first ever two-time world aerobic champion. This former swimmer choreographs his own competitive aerobics routines and, despite his fun-loving nature, is a very serious and disciplined champion.
Wow, now that was a hard fall, probably a deduction. Now speed is definitely Alessandro's trademark, but he also does things very clean and really difficult elements.
Do it! Do it!
Give up the beat, 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 beat,
seem as though he's as crisp as we've seen him in past years.
Come on!
It was very innovative, but it did lack a lot of the tremendous skill you need. Now here is a push-up in a planche position, requiring both stomach muscles, leg muscles, and upper body strength.
And now the scores for the two-time world aerobic champion, Alessandro Paiva from Brazil. Skill, 93.5. Presentation, 72.5. His total score, 166. With a total point score of 168.5, the gold medal goes to Kinichiro Nomura, representing Japan. With a total point score of 167, the silver medal goes to Alessandro Veligiari, representing Italy. And with a total point score of 166, the bronze medal goes to Alessandro Paiva, representing Brazil.
We're back for the start of the tri-team finals. Here are the standings. Venezuela and Korea go home in 10th and 9th place, respectively. In 8th is France. First-time competitors from the United States finished up strong in 7th, followed by Japan in 6th. Chile finished in 5th, and they're beginning to make their mark on the international world of competitive aerobics, a team on the rise.
They are the 1995 National Aerobic Team Champions, representing Italy. Please welcome Danilo Antonelli, David Borsella, and Alessandro Veligiari.
Just what is it that you want to do?
In the future for either the team from Argentina, Australia, or Brazil.
The World Aerobic Championship 6 continues with the tri-team event. They are the 1995 National Aerobic Team Champions representing Brazil. Olga Cardoso, Gustavo Braga, and Ricardo Barbosa.
First up is this team from Brazil, including the only woman in these tri-team finals, Olga Cardoso, who earlier won the silver in the women's individual event. She hopes to bring home the gold by teaming up with Gustavo Braga and Ricardo Barbosa.
Sometimes it'd be a challenge to have a woman in the middle, but see, Olga's so strong and so talented, she can really benefit the team.
Oh. Hit it!
Great, Shushanovas.
Push-ups. Go!
Now watch this setup.
1, 2, 3.
That's unbelievable. Asset to the team. You have to look close to even find her when they move around.
Ué, acabou?
Now watch this ending.
Pua!
Fabulous, fantastic.
Could be the winning team.
Now watch here, they're so strong, their flexibility is very even, and of course the height of the jumps. Such strength, look at that.
And now the scores for the team representing Brazil, Olga Cardoso, Gustavo Braga, and Ricardo Barbosa. Out of a possible perfect score of 210, skill 93, presentation 74. Their total score, 167. And now our competitors. They are the 1995 National Aerobic Team Champions representing Argentina. Please welcome Claudio Melamed, Fernando Rola, and Luciano Giantus.
These three bachelors from Argentina were inspired to get into the sport after watching from the sidelines. They've only been involved for a couple of years, and they're about to take their first shot at a world title.
Great pattern changes and synchronization, which is the key element in the team event. Classic push-ups, but very, very clean. Not classic, but it's very cool.
Yeah, yeah!
No, no!
Y'all ready to get funky?
Oh, I love it,
because
they are getting funky on us.
Getting down.
The beat that will not be denied.
It's beat!
ending, but they really could have used a little more variety throughout the whole routine. Now this is a demonstration of their synchronization, and look at the transition until this flash combination. Very smooth.
And now the scores for the team representing Argentina. Claudio Melamed, Fernando Rola, and Luciano Giantus. Skill, 85. Presentation, 72. Their total score is 157. Next up, in this tri-team finals are the national aerobic champions representing Australia. Please welcome Robert Dallabona, Anton Scott, and Todd Butland.
This is an unusual team with a unique routine. Anton Scott and Rob Dallabona on the left have been competing in this sport for 13 years between them and are joined by first-timer Todd Butland. For a winning combination, it has them ranked first coming into this finals.
As you can see, they have a height challenge to deal with. You really overcome that by good choreography and good talent like they've got right there.
That's Todd Butland up in the front, the new guy.
Okay.
Of patterns for this team. Good movement around the whole floor.
No funky.
Now they're jamming.
Very spirited, which is what you'd expect from Aussies. And fun.
That I would like to see. Now here they're demonstrating the one-arm push-up, great control, and then a transfer for one more with a thumbs up and a smile.
And now the scores for the team representing Australia. Robert Dallabona, Anton Scott, and Todd Butland. Skill, 92.5. Presentation, 73.5. Their total score, 166. And with a total point score of 167, the gold medal goes to Olga Cardoso, Gustav Braguer, and Ricardo Barbosa, representing Brazil. And with a total point score of 166, the silver medal goes to Robert Dallabona, Anton Scott, and Todd Butland, representing Australia. And with a total point score of 157, the bronze medal goes to Claudio Melamed, Fernando Rola, and Luciano Giantus, representing Argentina.
We'll return in a moment for the presentation of the medals and some final thoughts from the 6th Annual World Aerobic Championship. It's been an emotional and exhausting yet exhilarating week here in San Diego at the 6th Annual World Aerobic Championships. I think you'll agree. Wendy, any final thoughts?
Well, I'd have to say athletic, inspiring, and tough. Each and every one of these athletes is a fine ambassador for a sport that is gaining more and more respect in each passing year, and it's really a result of their extraordinary efforts.
We'll leave you now with a look at some of the medal presentations and the more inspiring moments from this World Aerobic Championship. For Wendy Hilliard, I'm Brian Drever, saying so long for now. We're already looking forward to the 1996 World Aerobic Championship in Orlando, Florida. We'll be right back. Works and by Gerstmann Floor Systems.
Accommodations for the World Aerobic Championships provided by the DoubleTree Hotel, downtown San Diego.